a documentary film about the School of Journalism and Communication students' life after shifting from Utali to Kigali in November 2011. We focused on a third-year student in communication named Daniel Ntirenganya. This is the National University of Rwanda main campus situated at Utali in the Southern Province, where the School of Journalism ended at the end of October 2011. At Kigali, the school is neighbored by Selena Hotel, Sehashika Hospital, at Kigali Institute of Science and Technology, KIST. This is the new building of the National University of Rwanda, Kigali campus, with the master's program, the School of Journalism and Communication, medicine from 4th year to 6th year, and the Great Lakes Media Center, GLMC. Students do not attend class as usual. Challenges are so many, like accommodation so far from the school, restaurant problems, communication problems, mainly student lecturer, and even students among themselves. Most of the students live in Kyahafi, Kyogo, and Gitega, while others live in their parental homes. Kyahafi, Biryogo, and Gitega are the cheaper areas and seemed to be closed to the school. The more cheap is the accommodation, the more student lacks some of the basic needs, including water and electricity. Coming home from school, Daniel uses to buy what to cook by himself. Therefore, he lives a hard life. Arriving home, Daniel starts preparing food. He does everything on pressure because he has to go back to school. Daniel uses to eat beans, rice, cassava, maize, and vegetables. Daniel hardly find money to pay for accommodation. Most of time, he does not pay on time. This is the mother who is the house owner in which Daniel lives. She is warning him to pay or leave the house. But still, Daniel is not ready to pay. Immediately, Daniel keeps on working.